Here I am with the pilot, Brazil, Indiana. Show you guys something. Check this shit out. There's the exhaust of it. Damn jet bus.
Let's go.
I seen an old boy truck with two jet engines like this on the back of it.
Yeah.
Race a jet at ground level and it whoops you.
Damn. Yeah, this is nice in here now. Yep, here we go. Check out. Jets are hot and drugs are not. This baby's all set up to run. Show you the underneath of it. There's the carriage. There's the jet motor. There's the jet fuel.
What you do, man?
Put our name in the station. Huh?
Oh,
man, it ain't mine. I don't know whose it is.
Oh,
yeah, it is. I'm doing a YouTube video of it. There's the motor up in there. Yeah, it's a nice one. And, of course, through this side of the engine compartment, you can see there ain't nothing there. And this is school time. Not sure where it's from, but, you know, besides all that, this school bus, we got a jet shitter. We gotta get this all in the program for you guys. A little outhouse, I guess. Damn, if it ain't got a little brake and everything on it, too. And let's see. I'm not sure if it's got a steering wheel on it or not, but I got it jet powered. So, goes down the side. Full time jet bus, along with the jet shitter. Jet tanks. Anyway, there's what's pulling it, some big old monster RV. Yeah, pretty cool shit. Got the links on it. One link in the back. Of course, you don't need no traction. You got the jet motor going. There's another side of the motor. This is kick-ass shit right here. And there's the jet shitter again. All right, guys, so there it is. A little look into what I found here at the pilot. What y'all think?